Today's demo, we want to show you how dirty your cell phone really is. Because let's be honest here, your cell phone is the most used item in your lives, right? Not only that, it's also next to your face all day long. And the way we're going to do that, what we have here is we have an ATP hygiene machine. And what it does is going to calculate how much bacteria is on any given surface. The way it works is we're going to grab our swab, we're going to collect as much bacteria off the cell phone, we're going to pop it back in here, we're going to shake it up, put it into the machine, and what it does is it gives us a 15 second countdown and tells us exactly how much bacteria is on the cell phone. 769 colonies of bacteria. Now that is a dirty cell phone, right? Let's just think about that, right? That cell phone is touching you, touching your face. It's always around you, and that's a really dirty cell phone. So what we want to do next is we want to apply our Eco Probiotics mist, okay, using the power of probiotics. Shake this up really quick. We're going to spray the probiotics. And what's happening right there is we just sprayed millions and millions of probiotics onto the surface of the cell phone. And what we're going to do is we're going to re-swab that surface and retest it again. 19 colonies of bacteria. So it went from 769 down to 19 colonies of bacteria. But the real trick is how clean or dirty will the surface be 20 minutes, 1 hour, or 2 hours later? Because what happens is whenever we clean a surface, right, using household chemicals that killed 99.9% of all bacteria, the problem is you're killing all the good and all the bad bacteria. You're essentially nuking the surface. And what happens is 20 minutes go by, 1 hour goes by, and bacteria will land on that surface. And the problem is you've killed all the good bacteria. There's a microscopic war going on inside your house or everything around you. So here's the real test. We're gonna wait about 20 minutes. We're gonna come back, retest the surface again, and we're gonna see if the cell phone got dirty or cleaner. All right, guys, well, here has been 20 minutes, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna come back and we're gonna retest the surface and see if the cell phone got dirtier or if it's cleaner. Eight. So the original test, we had 769. After we cleaned it, it went down to 19 colonies of bacteria. We had about 20 minutes, and it actually decreased to 8 colonies. And the reason why this happens is because probiotics is a living bacteria, right? So essentially it's gonna keep cleaning wherever you spray on up to 3 to 5 days. Unlike chemicals, when you clean that surface, we can retest it again and those chemicals will actually go back into higher colonies of bacteria because you've killed all the good bacteria. So once again, it's just beneficial to use a good bacteria called probiotics. And for more information on our mist, check us out at ecoprobioticsystems.com.